Ananda Mithusara 2019 is happening today at the Bloomfield Cricket and Athletic Club. It's organized by the All Boys Association of Ananda College and is being held for the third consecutive time. The main highlight of the day is an intergroup cricket tournament. And as it's a fun-filled day for kids as well, there will be magic shows, competitions and face painting, as well as food stalls and live music, and we'll go on till late night. It's definitely a great opportunity for families to get together. So stick around with us to be a part of the excitement. My name is Shalindri and you are with Pulse. Is Mr. Dushmantha Karanagoda. He is the president of the Ananda College All Boys Association. So if you could first and foremost tell us what is happening today, what are the events planned for the day?
Well, it's a day full of fun and excitement. We have a six-a-side cricket tournament going on among affiliated groups. Actually, it's a six-a-side tournament. 28 teams are participating, 28 groups. So, Ananda College OBA has affiliated groups, about 40 groups are there. Out of that, 28 groups are participating in these six-a-side cricket tournaments. So that will run throughout the day. While it goes on, there will be entertainment for the kids, face painting activity, and then bouncing. And various other competitions for the kids and for the ladies, the spouses of our members, and for the members there will be food stalls. So in the evening side there will be a musical show. Kings, the band Kings will be performing together with Sunil Pereira of Gypsies to entertain the crowd towards the evening session. So it's a full day program that's going on from now on till late evening. Yep.
So you told me this is happening for the third consecutive time. How has it been over the past couple of years?
Yeah, well, how we began this is that, as I said, 40 odd groups, affiliated groups, we all come together to work for our alma mater. We have development programs for infrastructure of the school and the education development. So we have identified various projects in connection of these areas, and we collectively come together and do this program together. The OBA guide them, and the groups individually take over certain projects, and they claim ownership and do it on their own with the guidance of the OBA. So throughout the year, every year we have been doing this development program. So what a few years ago we thought it would be a good idea to get everybody together on one day, together with their families, their spouses, the children, everybody, and have a full day get together to develop fellowship, so that we can work better when we know each other well. So that's the idea how it started off a few years ago, and this is the third year, not every year that we have been doing, every other year like we have been doing this. So this is the third occasion that we are organizing this, another Mithusara.
So why do you think it's important that schools and their old boys associations and their old pupils associations rather organize such events?
Yeah, events in the sense, this kind of events or the programs for the school?
School events or events like this, carnivals per se?
Yeah, the school, if you like the school, the ministry or the government is not in a position to support totally to develop the infrastructure and the education side. So that is why the OBA groups, OBAs have come together and support the school administration. We identify the requirements from the school management, and then we do the supportive role. So we spend millions of rupees, what we collect from our sponsors and well-wishers, and spend on the school activity, the for the development of the school infrastructure and the education. So to carry out those programs, you need to have a mechanism. The mechanism is the OBA, mainly main OBA plus the groups. Age group wise, every year, supposing now 2019, there is a A-level group that is going out. So they form a group, they come together and form a group, and they get the affiliation of the OBA. So likewise, 40-odd groups are very actively involved in the OBA activity. So that is the mechanism. Actually, the affiliated groups are the backbone of the OBA. OBA does the parental role, and they identify the projects. They guide the younger groups to carry them out. So that's how it operates.
Here with us now is Mr. Bimal Vijay Singha, the Deputy President of the Ananda College OBA. So an OBA, or a Past People's Association, is like the most important body of a school, right? So talking about the history of Ananda College OBA, what can you tell us?
Well, before that I will just brief you about the Ananda College. Actually, Ananda started in 1886. So we have a history of 133 years. So when it comes to the OBA, All Boys Association, now we have completed 110 years. This is the 111th year.
So what sort of projects have you all done in the past?
In past, we have done so many projects, especially when it comes to school development. We have done so many, building projects. And also we have done the auditorium, we call the Kularatna Hall. And also, we have recently started the 7-story building, now almost completed. So likewise, not only this, even for the college sports grounds, gymnasium, swimming pool, everything, Ananda OBA has got involved and supported, will develop those things.
So the carnival that is organized today, do you think that it will, you know, meet your all's goals in terms of the project?
Well, we have so many events in our calendar, but every other year we do this Ananda Mithusara program, just to not only for a fun program. Actually, we want to get together with all families. So otherwise, all members, they are meeting in big matches, sports meets, and every other event. But we thought to have some sort of activity involving the entire family. So that's why we are doing this. This is not only into the cricket tournament. So in addition, there are so many events for small children as well as for spouses.
So like this, do you all plan to do any other projects in the future, and what sort of projects?
There are so many. Actually, we have line up to do them activities and also projects in school. So a school authority, and that mean school management, has to propose certain things. In addition, mainly we concentrate on the development of all school buildings, laboratories, sports, because we have a separate entity for sports. We have a sports club, but that also comes under OBA. That's right.
Here with us is Mr. Kalana Dias, who is part of the management committee of the Ananda College OBA. So first of all, could you highlight and tell us what do you mean by the management committee, and what is your role in today's carnival?
The management committee is the key board members, I would say, in the main OBA of Ananda College, who drives the Ananda College OBAs, all the events. So we represent, there are representatives from multiple batches in the management committee, starting with the president, the deputy president, the vice presidents, the treasurer, the secretaries, and the assistant treasurers and assistant secretaries as well. So they drive the whole organization of Ananda College OBA, I would say. So they are playing a key part of Ananda Mithusara in supporting the other batches who are organizing this event today. Yeah.
So speaking of Ananda Mithusara 2019, the carnival that is being held today, this is happening for the third consecutive time, am I right? And so what is the significance of this year's carnival compared to the previous years?
I think the biggest significance in this year's event is that there are 29 teams, six-a-side teams participating in this event, six-a-side cricket teams, which is the highest number of teams that are participating for Ananda Mithusara 2019. So and especially the events that are organized for the kids, the families and the kids. There are quite a few events for kids, art competitions, face painting, and there are bouncers and quite a lot of things, quite a lot of entertainment for kids. And apart from the main event, which is a six-a-side tournament that is happening. Yeah.
So do you think that this carnival will meet your goals as a project? Because you are doing it with some motives, right?
Yes, of course. I think the main objective of this event is the fellowship of old Anandians and the members of the old Anandians OBA. So I would say there are about 9,000 members in our OBA, and most of them will be participating here today. Groups from 70 to 75 up to 2019 who have just done their A-levels. So everybody is participating in this event. So the fellowship, I would say, is the biggest thing. The main objective, I hope that we'll be achieving it. And of course, the fellowship that we gain from these events will encourage everybody to participate in our future events as well. I'd like to just mention here one event, which is another very significant event, which is happening in 2 weeks' time, which is our annual, cricket match played between the Ananda College and the Jaffna Hindu College, which is a very important event in our calendar, because every year we have it once in Colombo and the other time, next time in Jaffna. This time it's happening in Jaffna. So I think I'd like to invite everybody to participate in that event as well, which is happening 2 weeks from this today. Yeah.
So as a member of the Old Boys Association, why do you think it's important that the OBA and a Past Peoples Association takes the initiative to do all these projects for a school, and how does that help the development of a school?
Yeah, I think that's very important, because nowadays, being a government school college, there are a lot of expenses, there are a lot of activities that are done in the school to ensure that we build a proper, full student, which is able to provide leadership to the next, to the country. And I would say, we have been doing it throughout the past, during the wartime as well as during the current times in the country. So get the experiences that members of Ananda College are getting throughout organizing these events, and ensuring that we build this fellowship among the current students of the college also, and we are allowing them to gain that experience and be the leaders of this country right throughout, as we have done in the past, and to do that in the future as well.
Now is Mr. Sujiva Ratmahal, the chairman of the organizing committee. So how has the day been so far?
So far, I think all are happy, and we have organized a big day for all the old Anandians. I think we are going to have the third time, and I think all of them are now, up to now, they are very happy.
Speaking of the Ananda College All Boys Association, what have you all done in the past and what sort of projects have you all been involved in?
Actually, we have done so many projects to the Ananda College because of our alma mater, that is actually not only the small all boys, all the elder and the younger all boy, all involved, and they have done a lot to Ananda College.
So how important do you think is organizing such events in order to foster the development of the school, and how can you contribute towards the school in that way?
First of all, we have to have a good friendship and good bond. So that's what actually we are going to have organizing this kind of event. We can get the all boys to come and have get together and have a good bond. Then only we can do something to our school. That is our object.
So what do you all hope to do in the future, maybe more events like this?
Yeah, we are planning more events because now not only this, we are having a six-side tournament with Jaffna Hindu College, and also we have another event in the future. So I think for this kind of event, definitely we'll have in the future.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. To keep up with the Pulse of Sri Lanka, you can subscribe to our channel here. To catch our latest videos, you can click here and here. Keep living.